What have you got there?
I got coffee. Wait, stop. I don't want to.
What's wrong?
That's yours. Mine got long black, so fucking.
Why is it long black?
Because I like
that
normal milk.
Got that
mouth. So, doing a little bit of a morning mission this morning. We're just in town and we're going to go get Liz. And then we're going to head to a gorge and we're going to have a little sunrise hike. So it's going to be quite magic and we're really excited. We've been waiting to do this for a while. So the weather's finally, well, the wind isn't really strong like it has been the last couple of days. So it's going to be really nice. I'm actually really excited.
Yeah, okay.
Power steering, lost the aircon, power steering, and the battery light's on. So not too sure what's going on, but we are all good. So power steering's gone. Cheers. You go for a swim. I'll take care of this.
So we just had a look at the car, and our serpentine belts completely snapped off. So. We limped back into camp, and
I'll give you a look at what actually happened to you. So there, you can see that this belt here completely snaps. So that runs your alternator, your aircon, and your power steering, and water pumps, and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, not good, but pretty cheap fix, so that's all right. So we're just gonna hang low till Wednesday and keep back. What do you reckon, Zig? What do you reckon, mate? Can't go anywhere. Can't go anywhere. Hey. Hey.
No worries.
There you go, mate. So you need us at the shop?
To get another cab to fucking fix it just for like 4 months. There was nothing we could do.
Just dropped off the Yabarok in town and boom. Out with the old, in with you.
You don't like me right now.
No. I want to go to the beach.
Alright, let's go.
Boy.
So we've caught up with Maddie. He's taking us to his little secret spot. So we're at the beach. He's traveling with a bit of crew at the moment. So I think we're just gonna spend the arvo here. There he is, look at him. Oh, stop it. Oh, there he is, look at him. So I think we're gonna cruise here for the arvo.
Thank you.
here without fear.
So we finally got the car back. It's a ripper day. The weather is like insane. So we are going to head out onto the boat with everyone, and
we've got the crew.
Yeah, we're gonna tinker around and just have a sig arbor out in the water.
Yeah, done. Sorted.
Listen to that. We used to say this.